results as SmackDown steamrolls into Albuquerque. Our cameras were rolling after we went off the air last week, and we caught a little camaraderie between Edge and our general manager.
That's the paparazzi for you, man, I'm telling you. Celebrities can't have a moment for themselves. Makes me sick.
What can I say, Taz? People are interested in a scandal.
So, the cat's out of the bag about you and Maria. You know, some people around here have been referring to what you're trying to pull as slipping your way to the top, but not me. I look at it more like you're slipping your way to the middle, because the top's already reserved for me. It's engraved.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall.
Introducing first,
weighing 210 pounds, Jesse.
I spit in the face of people who don't want to be cool.
And his partner, from San Juan, Puerto Rico, weighing 218 pounds, Primo.
Nothing beats me.
I spit in the face of people who don't want to be cool.
And their opponent from India, standing over 7 feet tall, weighing 420 pounds, the great Khali.
You think you know me?
Weighing 241 pounds, the rated R superstar, Edge!
Here we go. And what do you think, Taz? Will the ring be able to hold Khali and Edge?
Good point, JR. Khali's got a massive frame. No doubt, that's colossal. And Edge, well, Edge's got a massive ego. Suplex. He's looking for the 1-2-3. The Sinton connects. Finally, the ref cleans this mess up, and he finally heads back out of the ring. Finally, we might get some order in this match. Edge has been on a tremendous roll in recent weeks, and with the Royal Rumble just 2 days away, that momentum should give Edge a huge advantage.
That's right. Everything going his way.
And it goes running. And there's the count.
See, reverse that one.
No. Here, take that, Edge. Disgusting choke. Just a crippling maneuver. Whoa, 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 whoa.
That's a move that'll knock you right out cold if you look. Come down.
He's seen enough. Here he comes. Oh, and that one got it. Primo is just so quick. Ow, and that one definitely hit hard. Destroyed many a superstar. This could do it. His partner's knocked out. This may be. They did it. Wow. What a mix.
The team of Edge and Khali was an absolute powerhouse here in Albuquerque.
There's little to debate. This team is comprised of dominant, capable superstars who will stop at nothing to attain victory.